Excellent. Thank you so much, guys. Good afternoon and welcome to another Musicians Wanted, the show where we take bands from in and around Boston and feature them here. My name is Aubrey. I'm your host for this afternoon. And you just heard Shiny Rage. We're going to go right into another one with Queen of America.
Would you like to leave and find a better place? In that breeze by the sea, where the sun is every day. Don't you want to go all across America? Get those old lives we can never stop. Be free and let me stay. Oh, find a life to live. Would you ever stop to think that there's not a one to say?
Musicians Wanted. This is the band Gripe. We hung out recently with Gripe in Rock Vegas, Massachusetts. Take a look, see what we learned.
It's all original. We like to play, we like to write songs. It's really, totally from the heart. Whatever mood we're in is what we kick off.
If you could ask for just one thing, you'd tell me what that thing.
the name itself, pretty much we came to the conclusion that everyone has some type of gripe. I was playing, jamming on my drums one day, and Robinson, the current, the lead singer and guitarist of the band, he climbed up on the stoop of my building and
said, "Hey, you want to jam?" And he's like, "Yeah, all right, sure, come on over." First he went, "Yeah, okay."
I invited him over. We played for that day. He came over. We played for about 5 hours. Jamming out, I think it'd be on 10. Pretty much just being, you know, not really caring about too much. And little did I know, below Robinson and Adam lived around the corner. Another block, one side of the street over, I heard our guitarist Matt.
And got a hold of him, put a sign on his door.
You know, looking for guitarist for original rock band, blah, blah, blah. I actually still have the tab I pulled off the sheet.
Ran into this kid, Dave Christopher Travers, a little bit later down the road after we broke up, after we lost this other bass player named, it doesn't really matter what his name is.
We broke up, and then he just called me. One day we jammed, and here we are.
We just came together, we wanted to play together, and we've been at it ever since, and we've got a lot left in us.
I love the name Gripe. It means the flu in Spanish.
But it kind of sums up. It's a good term. One short term in American language, one syllable. And it means a lot to a lot of different people.
And I'm Spanish, so we're all sick.
Welcome back to Musicians Wanted. We hope you enjoyed your trip to Studio 912. We know that we did. We have another song for you now. It is called Giraffe.
Giraffe. Take one. We'll be right back.
This one's Spaceman. Spaceman.
Man, all right, we're going back to Rockland, Massachusetts, one last look. We're gonna find out a little bit more about the band, why they like music, and their feelings on the indomitable William Shatner. We'll be right back.
This is a song we wrote off. It's called Queen of America. Are you getting my good side? Do I look old?
Yeah, you can't.
Three words. Eclectic.
Good question.
Original.
I would say it's rock.
And moody. Love.
Really diverse.
Love. Well, you know why I like to play with band Gripe? I like it because we play music. Cody's Matt's dog.
Cody's pretty much part of the band.
Oh my god, a ball! Oh my god!
I just like playing music, and I'd be lying if I said that it was for any other reason other than enjoyment.
Michael Myers' mask is cast off of William Shatner's face.
Why music for me? I don't know. I couldn't answer it. I've never known any difference.
You know humans are 95% oil?
No.
Yeah.
No, we're 95%
water. Wait a second. William Shatner couldn't even get his wife out of the pool. He's trying to get her with the big pool skimmer.
Adam is the funniest kid I've ever met. Adam is, he's awesome. Thank you.
He hosted a show called Rescue 911 for 10 years.
I'll say Dave is one of two. Very original. He would be my best friend if he wasn't.
He's a big teddy bear. Adam's a big teddy bear.
This guy next to me, Robinson. Known him about 2 years now. Become well acquainted.
William Shatner's dumb.
Three real words, I'd say.
But Matt has brought something like really good to the band. Like, he always is very level-headed.
You can't think of three words, dude.
He cut me off anyways, dude.
Three words.
We're under the... Why won't
somebody touch me? How about I love you, huh?
The clock doesn't wait for anything.
I love you. Or you suck. Suck.
I'd get rid of Fidel Castro. We were talking about this earlier.
I would insist on having carpet on every street and sidewalk.
Really?
Because I really like carpet.
90 miles off the coast of Florida, a dictator in this age? I don't think so.
We've been having a good time, and I think we're probably one of the most original bands you can come see in Boston.
Welcome back to Musicians Wanted. We want to thank you for joining us. As always, Musicians Wanted is an Emerson College IRTS production. If you'd like to learn more about us, visit us on the web at www.emerson.edu/IRTS. If you're looking for these guys, you can check out their website. They're at www.bostonbands.com/gripe. We want to thank you guys, all of you, for joining us, including the very sexy Robinson. We've had a very good time. We've got one more song, Road Trip. Let's see where we go. Rock on.
Are we rolling? Party!
in the bed as we enter South Dakota. And in Utah, we're pissing in summer. Sam's not a road trip.
So she said, yeah. Every day, even though I'm mad, I refuse to believe that the end in the end is a better place. on when all my head falls down. I still won't.